I'm a Gamedec. I solve crimes in virtual worlds. Like a murder over a game clan dispute. Or child slavery in a free-to-play game. A lot has changed in this world, but not the human nature. Greed leads to crime. Crime leads to conspiracy. And conspiracies are what the corporations thrive on. They think they can control me, calculate my choices. They can't. The choice is mine.